This video shows how to open the Lucia Beamline X-ray fluorescence imaging data and to extract elemental maps by fitting the X-ray fluorescence spectra in each pixel using the PI-MCA software. The PI-MCA has been developed by the software group of the European Synchrotron Radiation Facility and can be downloaded for free on its SourceForge page. Open PI-MCA. To open a Lucia X-ray fluorescence map, click on Tools, then ROI Imaging. Browse directories to find the file of interest. The Nexus files are located on the Ruch Lucia Soleil Z drive. In the HDF5 Stack Wizard window in the User tab, expand the file architecture until the scan_data file is open. Double-click on channel 00 to select the fluorescence data. Check the signals box and then click on Finish. Depending on the map size and the computer capacity, opening the file may take a few seconds. The fluorescence map opens a new window and the SUM XRF spectrum is displayed in the main window. If you want to open an incident flux and detector dead time corrected file, click on Tools, then ROI Imaging, and select the file with the _core extension. In the HDF5 Stack Wizard window in the User tab, expand the file architecture and double-click on Data to select the corrected fluorescence data. Check the Signals box and then click on Finish. If present, accept the message indicating the presence of infinite values or not applicable. You can use the orange disk icon to display the map with the right XY axis ratio. Click on the Replace MCA button to display the XRF SUM spectrum in the main window. In the main window, you can display the XRF SUM spectrum with a logarithmic scale by clicking on the toggle logarithmic Y axis icon. Click on Fit icon, then Advanced, to open the MCA Advanced Fit window. If present, accept the message indicating the absence of defined peaks. Click on Configure to open the MCA Fit Parameters window. Click on Load to open Lucia configuration file. With the help of your local contact, check and modify the excitation energy, the energy range of the fit, and add or delete elements until you obtain a satisfying fit. To do a fit, click on OK. In the MCA Advanced Fit window, you can display the XRF spectrum in logarithmic scale by clicking on the toggle logarithmic Y axis icon. Click on Fit again. Click on Peaks Spectrum to display the peaks, and on Options, then Show, then Hide Legends to display the legend. You can display the x-axis in energy instead of channel by clicking on the E icon and then on auto scale the graph icon. When your fit is satisfying, save the configuration file in Configure, then Save. Close the MCA Advanced Fit window. In the Map window, click on the Call, then Load Stack Plugins icon and select Fast XRF Linear Fit. In the Fast XRF Linear Fit dialog box for Fit Configuration file, select the Configure file previously prepared for the map. In Output DIR, select the directory where you want to write the results of the fit. In this directory, a directory images will be automatically created to store the fitting results. In output entry, write the name of the map without the extension. To reduce error, you can copy paste the name from the file explorer. We suggest that you uncheck the boxes HDF5 and EDF and check the CSV and TIFF boxes. Click on OK. Elementary maps are plotted on the PI-MCA image selection tool window. You can display the fitted elemental maps by dragging the cursor over the bar. Close the window. In the main window, click on Tools, then RGB correlator. Browse directories to find the images directory. Select all files in the type of files tab and select the star.csv file. You can display your map using the red, green, blue color code, adjusting each color scale.